Oh! Thank you. I help anytime. I help anytime. I help any. Thank you.
and all you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. No matter. Heed my words. If you've any sense, you go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You here, in this lift like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion. Then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be enough death to leave you broken. Time after time.
is there? Someone there? Anyone? Oh, play in the dark, little creature, please. Hold out your hand and touch me. Oh, yes, there you are. So close, indeed. Then I embrace the merciful gods above.
Now you're poking around in people's cells. Oh. Ah, she's a lost cause. After I brought her all this, she's beyond repair, I tell you. The woman's that couldn't even become a firekeeper. She's beyond repair, I tell you.
Hmm.
Oh, hello. How do you do? I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the...
You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Cirrus, of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity. Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. I doubt we've much blessing.
Careful. That is one. Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Welcome, host. Very well. Then take.
Let these dogs withdraw from their vessels.
Farewell, Ashen One.